So, my name is Frank Turner. This is a new song. This is a song about the murder of a vaudeville singer in Dodge City, USA in 1878, and her name was Dora Hand.
Dora Hand was a singer in the New York operetta, born into Boston, old money and Paris trained. Dressed in black, she was a classic beauty. Cursed with constitution sickly, she ventured west to breathe the fresh air on the plains. Ended up down in Dodge City, was a cow town, dry and ugly. She hid her past, took Fanny Keenan for a name. Took the stage as a vaudeville singer with the Lady Gay and the Alhambra. The cowboys loved her, she quickly rose to fame. Sing a song, boys, for Dora Hand. She brought a little beauty to this hard and barren land. Doff your caps, boys, though saved a dam for Dora Hand. Down to the Dodge folks, she was an angel. They called her Lady Bountiful by day and Queen of Fairy Bells by night. She was bringing in good money. She gave plenty to the needy. She sure could sing, but she sure knew her wrong from right. Now lovely Dora, she took the fancy of that Mayor James Dog Kelly. Like many a man before him, he was heard to say that their Dora is a beautiful creature. She brings men a strange nostalgia, dreams of finer things and better days. Sing a song, boys, for Dora Hand. She brought a little beauty to this hard and barren land. Dream a dream, boys, of a promised land. A Dora Hand. Well, now young Spike Kennedy came up from Texas on a rolling black thunder cloud. He was a whooping and a whoring and a drowning in a whiskey like a one mad bad luck crowd. And one night he saw Dora singing at the Alhambra and he tried to slip the lady a kiss. A dog Kelly got angry and he knocked him on his belly with one flick of his Kansas wrist. Well, now Spikey got mad, he was looking out for blood. He was raging like the devil's stepson. Brought her to the cabin, which a man used to nap in, on a horse with a loaded six gun. He fired in the dark, but he didn't make his mark when the bullet passed through that wall. Kelly wasn't in his bed lying there, and instead Dora Hand was killed. The marshals, they raised a posse and they caught up with young Spike Kennedy. His daddy bought him free, even though he confessed. All Dodge City wept for Dora. Every bar closed as they buried her. 400 cowboys rode her to her rest. Sing along, boys, with the funeral band. We won't see her like again in this hard and barren land. Wave her off, boys, to no man's land. Dora Hand. Our Dora Hand.